looking out on the morning rain.
They came together in her music, lining up by the hundreds, all here to say a final farewell to Aretha Franklin.
I think the impact that Miss Franklin had is love, caring, sharing. If you fall down, get back up.
Life was so unkind. You're the key to
For 50 years of performing, so much of what we think of as music is because of Aretha Franklin.
Aretha makes you feel. That's really what she does.
Wonder if you remember this one. Change, change, change.
Everybody, no matter what race you are, has a Aretha song, has a Aretha memory.
She never lost her authenticity. I think that's why everybody loved her, no matter what race.
But I found out yesterday, I'm just a Lincoln chain. You got me where you want me. I ain't nothing but your boo-hoo. You treated
Fans like LaTanya McIntyre started lining up yesterday afternoon outside the Charles H. Wright Museum of African American History in Detroit for Franklin's public viewing.
Everyone wants respect. Everyone needs respect, from the young to the very old. We all want respect, and we all want to be appreciated.
Aretha Franklin, she meant so much to me. She's the queen of soul.
Her music is just, you can't just put it in a box. You know, it's Aretha. What a voice. What a, come on, girl.
She was playing the piano and singing just like she's doing now, you know. Yeah, she's been that way all of her life. She's fantastic. There's no question about that.
Her music will always be with us, even though she is gone.